One way to fight the fast fashion industry is to give well-made clothes and accessories a longer life by reselling them and buying them used. Chasing trends means making clothes so cheap they're practically disposable. So even consumers who aren't following trends find their clothes wear out faster and can't be repaired as easily. This leaves a lot of clothing that's not suitable for donation going to landfill. Globally, the fast fashion industry creates 92 million tons of waste per year, uses 79 trillion liters of water, less than 15% of clothes are recycled or reused, and it's also leaving toxic wastewater, greenhouse gases, microplastics, and more behind. Brands who want to fight fast fashion have to do more than slow down operations. The term slow fashion means a lot more than a change in speed, including making durable clothes that last longer, rejecting design trends in favor of a more timeless aesthetic, committing to sustainability in all parts of the supply chain, taking care of the land, people, and animals in manufacturing locations, having circular economies in place to repair or recycle garments at the end of their life. Of course, designers and manufacturers aren't solely responsible for the state of sustainability in fashion. Consumers have a say too. According to Poshmark, sales demand for sustainable brands on the platform have increased 73% in the last 2 years. Online sustainable marketplaces like Poshmark are incredible tools for taking durable, stylish clothes out of the back of your closet and giving them new life with someone else. What makes buying and selling on Poshmark even better? They offer Sendle as a shipping option. So now when you choose to shop sustainably, you can ship sustainably too.